Yo, what up everybody, it's your Crash Test Gamer here, coming at you with another Dragon Ball Super Card Game video. And today, I'm going to be opening the Dragon Ball Super Card Game Draft Box number 2. It's been a while since I've done one of these videos, and it used to be my bread and butter, so let's do it again. So without further ado, let's pop open this bad boy. Alright, so let's take off the protective sleeve and check out the box. Right, so we got some really nice artwork, just like the last draft box. Look at that, that's awesome. On the bottom. Very nice. And of course the inside flap is a monkey. Oh, look at that. It's actually really nice. Alright, and looks like we got the Hercule Leader. Alright, so first up, Hercule Leader. Alright, I guess not too bad. I'll try to trade for the other ones. See if anybody wants to trade. And then we got our tournament pack, Volume 3. Alright, come on, give me something good. And looks like we got a baby. Ah, want, want. Oh well, not too bad. Alright, so we got the instruction booklet here. And all the protective cardboard. Alright, so let's see, which one do we want to do first? Do set 2 or set 3? Let's do set 2 first. Put this to the side. Alright, so hopefully we'll get some really good cards. We want some Kales, we want some Jirens. Let's see what we get. Alright, so first we have Zeno here staring us in the face. We want to go straight to the good stuff. Alright, Ghost Attack Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks is our rare. As long as we don't get a bunch of rare leaders, I think we'll be fine. Alright. Go through these real quick. And we have a Restless Spirit Super Saiyan Blue Vegito as our super rare. So that's our first super rare for that set. Of course, since it's set 2, there won't be any $2 to $3 commons. But we're looking for the super rare. We're looking for a Kale. Man, we got a overpowering King Cold as our rare. We want a Jiren. We want a Kale. Perhaps the Gohan. Of course, any special rare would be nice. Ah, we got a leader card. Dang, as our rare. Here we go. Something good. Inherited Wheel Super Saiyan Son Goku. As our rare. Alright, let's see what we get. Oh, very nice. Very nice. I will accept it. Perfect Force Cell. Super rare. This is my fourth one, so now I got a full set of these guys. Very nice. Alright. I'm happy now. Got something good. Of course, if I can get another thing that's super good, I'll be even happier. Alright, come on. And we get Lightning Speed Vegito. Alright, as our rare. Let me get a Kale, let me get a Jiren. Looks like we got a Cell Leader. Okay, so 2 leaders, not the best. 2 of our rare spots were taken up by leaders. never want to see that, but it happens. All right, next up, come on. Zamasu, the alert god, as our rare. Okay, we got three packs left. No Kales or Jirens in sight. All right, so let's see what we get. All right, so we have another super rare, Repeated Force Vegito. This is not too bad. So that is three super rares. Can we get a fourth? Yes, please. All right, next up is another Relentless Super Saiyan 3 Sun Goku. All right, so that's our rare this time. We got one final pack. All the hopes and dreams on this last pack here for set 2. And we got a Trunks Creator of the Future. Okay, so no Jirens, no Kales, but we got a Cell, so not too bad. Alright, so next up is Cross World, set 3. Of course, getting any of the veggie package is going to be real good in this set. Oh, looks like we got a Bardock. Yeah, not too bad. Super rare. I'm happy with that. All right, next up. With a Frieza Errata, maybe that Bardock would be a better one. All right, let's see what we get. All right, Twisted Justice Fuse Zamasu. He can be running the veggie package, I guess. Maybe getting another Fu would be nice. I only have one of those. Super rare Fu. All right, so we have a Power Absorbing Majin Buu. That's our rare. Next up, boom, nice. This is a good card. Trunks Power Overseeing Time. Very good when you combo it with a Dark Plot. Very good card. Happy with that. Super rare. Would be nice to also pull my first secret rare. But, okay, so we got a leader card. Going all in, Super Saiyan Blue Vegito. That's the green leader. Green rare leader. Next up. And we get Towa, Reprogrammed Menace. I haven't received a foil common or uncommon yet. That's not good. Should have gotten one at least by now. Alright, next up is Dimension Breaker Mirror. Super rare. Alright, so it turns out we did get foil uncommons and commons. I just didn't notice it. First one was Power Absorbing Lude. And the other one was Flying Nimbus. Not bad. I think this is a $5 card, maybe. I believe. Very playable card. Alright, so those are our foil uncommon common. Alright. So next up, what will we get? Leader card. Okay, but we got a foil. Unwavering Solidarity Tora. And another leader card as our rare. Hopefully that will be a less rare leader card. Alright, so next up, we have reliable trunks, as are rare. Three more packs to go. Not looking too good. I mean, we got a couple good cards. Not the ones we're looking for. Alright, actually, Fu, Shrouded in Mystery. Super rare. Not bad. It's my second one so far. Put it for my collection. Alright, second to last bag. Or pack. And we have... Alright, so it's a... It's a Super Saiyan 3 uncommon shiny foil card, which is good. I needed one of these to complete my collection. But on the other hand, we have another rare leader taking up one of our rare spots, which sucks. And our final bag, our final pack. All right, let's see what we got. Alright, final explosion, Prince of Destruction, Vegeta is our final rare. Alright, so not too bad. This is a really sought after foil, very used card. Our super rares for the first. Our super rares for set one was perfect for Cell. The one was perfect for Cell. Repeated Force Vegito and Restless Spirit Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. And of course, the Cell is the money card on this one. And for set three, we have Fu Shrouded in Mystery as our super rare, Dimension Breaker Mira, Trunks Power Receiving Time, and Super Saiyan 3 Bardock Power Unleashed. Alright, it wasn't too bad of box. It wasn't the best. We didn't get any Kales, we didn't get any of the veggie package. But it's not too bad. Got some cards I needed. Alright guys, if you made it this far into the video, make sure to like, subscribe if you're so inclined, and I'll see you guys next time.